trend. One of the trends that I don't know if it will happen, but I hope it does, and that is that we're going to start to really focus on the human dimension. There's this view that we're bringing all of these tools into our classrooms, or we're doing all this analysis work on student interaction with software, with our learning management system or our course management system, that learning is going to become this soulless, lifeless experience where students are like put through a production assembly. You click the next button, you do the next task, even personalized and adaptive learning, which is a substantial trend, but even that just becomes a way of automating the learning experience. And to me, that's a fairly hopeless future. I think that's a possibility we could go there, but I'm really hoping that researchers and learning scientists working with computer scientists, machine learning experts, that instead we're going to start to see a future of learning that's going to be much more vibrant, where we take away some of the routine knowledge management things that computers do better, and we can really focus on the engaged, active, experiential, creation, maker type of learning work that gives us an opportunity really to be free from the low-level management stuff of learning to the vibrant and engaged activities around learning. So I would hope in 5 years that the learning experience, analytics, plays a role not in making the learning experience more routine and mundane, but rather that analytics play a critical role in making the learning experience more human.